was very trim, athletic, and curious about everything. He had an enormous curiosity. I recall we went out on the road for this play. Karl Malden was in this play too, by the way. And in some of those films that I've seen again, I shot back there in 1946 and 47. I recall that Karl Malden, an actor named Barry Nelson, is in there. And of course, Marlon and Flip, my son, was James Kevin McCarthy, was 2 months old at that time. In those photographs of Marlon walking into the lake out in Bedford Village here, about 35 miles outside of New York City, and Montgomery Clift had been instrumental in helping us find a place to live that summer right after the